In this video, we will learn to prove the equation cosine of 4 times x plus cosine of 3 times x plus cosine of 2 times x upon sine of 4 times x plus sine of 3 times x plus sine of 2 times x is equal to cotangent of 3 times x. Left hand side of the equation to be proved is cosine of 4 times x plus cosine of 3 times x plus cosine of 2 times x upon sine of 4 times x plus sine of 3 times x plus sine of 2 times x. We know the famous trigonometric identity sine of a plus sine of b is equal to 2 times sine of half of a plus b times cosine of half of a minus b. The proof of the trigonometric identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. We also know the famous trigonometric identity cosine of a plus cosine of b is equal to 2 times cosine of half of a plus b times cosine of half of a minus b. The proof of the trigonometric identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identities for cosine of 4 times x plus cosine of 2 times x in the numerator and sine of 4 times x plus sine of 2 times x in the denominator gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to 2 times cosine of 4 times x plus 2 times x upon 2 times cosine of 4 times x minus 2 times x upon 2 plus cosine of 3 times x upon 2 times sine of 4 times x plus 2 times x upon 2 times cosine of 4 times x minus 2 times x upon 2 plus sine of 3 times x. Further simplification gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to 2 times cosine of 6 times x upon 2 times cosine of 2 times x upon 2 plus cosine of 3 times x upon 2 times sine of 6 times x upon 2 times cosine of 2 times x upon 2 plus sine of 3 times x. Cancelling out the common factor 2 in the numerator and the denominator gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to 2 times cosine of 3 times cosine of x plus cosine of 3 times x upon 2 times sine of 3 times cosine of x plus sine of 3 times x. Taking out the common factor cosine of 3 times x out in the numerator and sine of 3 times x out in the denominator gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to cosine of 3 times 2 times cosine of x plus 1 upon sine of 3 times 2 times cosine of x plus 1. Cancelling out the common factor 2 times cosine of x plus 1 in the numerator and the denominator gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to cosine of 3 times x upon sine of 3 times x. As cosine of 3 times x upon sine of 3 times x is equal to cotangent of 3 times x, so left hand side of the equation is equal to cotangent of 3 times x, which is equal to right hand side of the given equation. So we have proved the given equation. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.